The moon looks bigger and brighter and a little bit eerier than usual tonight. There's a reason for that. The first so-called supermoon of the year shined brightly over the Manhattan skyline. Tonight's supermoon is 14,000 miles closer to Earth than a typical full moon. It's also 14% brighter. The reddish hue is actually caused by all of the moisture in the air and some of the lingering haze from the Canadian wildfires.